Hey everyone, it's Mark with Leveled Up, sharing with you my top 3 reasons to study the brain. There are so many things to study in the world. How to choose? Well, knowledge is always great, but I think knowledge of the brain has some specific advantages over knowledge in other disciplines, and I want to share my top 3 favorite reasons to study the brain. Number 1. It will help you become happier and more content. Brains are awesome tools. They can help you connect. They can help you problem solve. They can help you find joy, but they can also get in the way. They can also cause you to ruminate on tragic events and replay them over and over in your head, or to overanalyze when perhaps your intuition would be good enough in a situation. They can cause you to miss out on the present moment, because even though there's awesomeness going around you, perhaps it's just a whole bunch of stuff going on in here, so you're not even really present for those cool experiences. Second reason to study the brain, it will help you understand, be more empathetic, and build better connections with others. If we don't study the brain, we tend to see those people as being the bad people, as being the dumb people, as being the I can never relate to or want to spend time with them people. There's a lot of frustration and irritation when other people just don't make sense to us. So understanding how the brain works, understanding how our brains work, how other brains work, can help us connect better with others as we understand. Brains are kind of weird, crazy things, but they're not necessarily a reason to judge on or hate people who are different than us. And my third reason to study the brain is that it will make you a humbler, more open-minded person. When you start to realize how many perceptual and cognitive biases you have, and that you don't really have access to the world as it is, but rather everything's filtered through this crazy thing inside your head, then you start to recognize that some of the boxes, labels, identities, limiting beliefs, and other frameworks that you've placed upon yourself may be keeping you from the truth. And that extreme confidence you've had and the conclusions that you've drawn may also be keeping you from growing and having an exploratory, wondrous experience, because you've already got the answers. But guess what? Your brain may be tricking you into thinking that those answers are more solid than they are. So letting go of limitations and just freeing ourselves to be whatever we might need to be in whatever moment comes to us is an amazing benefit of studying the brain as well. Hopefully that's enough to inspire you to embark upon this journey. As always, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you back here soon.